Hi there, lovelies. Emma Viglucci here from metrorelationship.com. And today I'm doing day 82 of the 90-day video series. And the topic is holiday traditions. And so continuing with the topic of expanding joy for the week, today I wanted to offer on how to cultivate more joy by enjoying our traditions, our holiday traditions in a holiday season more. And so I wanted to offer for us to focus on what are the activities and the experiences and the traditions that we usually partake in, and how do all the members that participate, loved ones and even other people, what do they get out of it? What do we focus on? What are the details of the activity or the experience? What do we try to convey and experience? What is the meaning? And so when we do that, we might want to consider adding elements to the experience or the activity to cultivate gratitude, love, connection, legacy, abundance, just all good, yummy feelings that will help us expand on that feeling of joy. And so the takeaway for today is, pay attention to what you are doing for the holidays, how you're doing them, and cultivate that joy.